Yeah, so yeah, this is where it all started for me.
After getting my tattoo finished, Tredence and I headed further up the East Coast to meet back up with our family, to head to where my dad was born, where the Kaiwai family is from, where my ancestors used to roam, Tullaga Bay. My dad got me a new greenstone to replace the one I lost in Kafia. Caught a boy boy blessed it for me. He's my nan's eldest brother and one of the only Kaiwais left in Tullaga Bay.
Don't forget your family.
Koto took us for a quick tour around the bay, including some of the marae, the beach, and the family homestead.
I was born in the local hospital, but yeah, that was the house that I was connected to. My grandfather built that house by himself. When I was born, my first month or so, I think we lived here. And then they all moved down to Waniamata, where they are now. Like, I was a month old when we moved out of here.
It was pretty surreal being inside the house that my dad lived in when he was first born 54 years earlier. A place that he hadn't even been back to until now.
Your nan, our mum, was named after these gates.
And what's the name of the gate?
Yeah, Kaidung. So that's how Kay got a name. It's probably Kaidung.
Don't forget your roots, my friend, yeah. Don't forget your family, yeah. Don't forget your roots, my friend, yeah.
Yeah, so, yeah, this is where it all started for me. So, after I was born, like I said, it would have been a month and they were making their way down to Waniamata, we're making the way down to Wellington.
Beauty as far as the eye can see. You have to see or to believe. So why don't you come and follow me? Where all the peak deer and horses roam.
Look like Forrest Gump.
Mama always say it.
I can tell you something, Dad.
He loves it.
Very nice. When did you get that done?
Yesterday.
And your meaning for it?
Marky, Nan, it's Kathy and Amy.
I like that bit there.
Who's Kathy and Amy?
My exes.
Oh, you're a good boy.
He made me stand up for 3.5 hours filming it.
Nothing and nothing, nothing, nothing.
Oh, hang on, there's something.
Hey!
Alright, we're going to jump in now.
Locations at the still unknown, cause we're not dead, oh no. We stay hot day until we go home and nobody can tell us.
Water is my element, and it seemed fitting for Tullaga Bay to be the first place where I washed my new greenstone.
Hey, Brett, you know where the pub is?
Oh, fuck you then.
And as quick as we got to Tullaga Bay, it was time to leave. we started to make our way back down the coast towards Wairua so that my dad could reunite with his father, Koro Waka.
The roots for the Kaiwai whānau. Our nan was born here, our great grandparents were born here, our ancestors, the Ngāti Porou ones are from here. Ngāti Porou is the tribe, the area, the iwi, the whole
province.
It goes all the way down the east coast.